Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, do you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here!
Oh, yes, this is really dangerous.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Oh, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault us! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Not what I meant! Hold on! Oh, it's sick!
interfering!
Keep going! We have to get to the engine!
You got any good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask!
Thank you.
We could use one of their 4x4s!
I like your thinking!
Ha ha ha!
Oh, shit! He doesn't look happy.
You are in trouble!
Whoa! Did we do that?
Yeah, we did.
Right, this truck's on its last legs.
We need to bail. Now!
Oh, whose stupid idea was this?
Yours!
Right. Come on, front of the train, it's just ahead. Treading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.
I think we're almost there.
Won't budge.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn.
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here. Help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
It's well got it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Come on!
Any luck? Oh,
this one's welded shut too.
Must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Get on, please!
We need a ride.
Go!
Come on, finish!
Good job! Commandeer that 4x4! I'm right behind you!
Mind if I...
Oh, shit, Nadine!
Go! Just go!
God damn it!
You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Oh.
Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey, how's Trix?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer.
We got this. All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
Shit! Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait. You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. Get on board. Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Maybe I can jump to it. This is it. Oh God! That worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come, show me how it's done. Hold still.
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Take your shot! Not you, it's best to be good, Asad.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this! Scum! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered! Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Go now! Gotta get out! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
I know you! You're no hero! My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have time. I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
Piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice. Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit!
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God! It's all muscle. That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right.
where's the tusk?
You got... Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow! Okay. Jesus. My last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.